Well, hello everyone, welcome back to a new episode, and today it's a rainy day, it's not summer anymore, and I have here four papers with four different things happening today. I hope I will have time to check them all four, but we will start with this one, which this will gonna be one episode, and this it means we go now to Repair Café d'Ist. Yeah, something about food, having some drinks, and yeah, if it's about Repair Café, has to be coffee also. And I want to thank you all for viewing my episodes. So give a like, give a share, and let's help the people to find out what happens in this, around this. But we start with this one, Repair Café d'Ist. Here we come. Already find the responsible person for what happens here, and how I told you is Repair Café d'Ist. Yes. But I will let her to explain more about it. So please tell us what happens for real here.
Okay. Op Repair Café is eigenlijk een Nederlands initiatief, dus uit het land Nederland. En is ook naar België gekomen. En op een Repair Café, daar kan je naartoe gaan. Dat is gratis. Daar zitten vrijwilligers, en als je een kapot elektrostuk hebt of een kapotte broek, kapot juweelstuk, dan kan je naar hier komen. Dat laat herstellen door onze vrijwilligers. In principe gratis, maar wij vragen dan een vrije gift.
Oké. En wat people, what they benefit here? I see you have some drinks, you have some food, you have some.
Dus Repair Café, twee woorden, repair om het repareren, en we hebben ook het café gedeelte. Dus iemand die niets te herstellen heeft, maar toch een gezellige zondagnamiddag wil beleven, kan iets komen drinken, kan iets komen eten. We hebben taart van de lekkerste bakker van d'Ist. We hebben ook een vrijwilligster die allerlei dingen maakt en heerlijke dingen maakt. En dat is allemaal ten voordeel van Kom op tegen kanker bijvoorbeeld. Dus ja, je kan sowieso ook langskomen voor de gezelligheid.
I think from my first look, the things selling here, it's homemade.
Yeah,
it's not
all homemade.
Some other shop. It's only homemade.
Yeah, I don't.
People with tradition say like this.
Yes. Tradition, yeah, nice. Homemade of thuisgemaakt of zeer artisanaal bereid.
Okay, thank you very much. Now we will go to make some shots and. Yeah, let's enjoy this.
Okay, okay. Thank you all.
Oh, That was all my friend from repair cafe Dist. That's a nice thing happening. People which they know to fix things, they give a help to people which they don't know to fix things. Sometimes for free, sometimes for a small tip. And in the time you wait, you have the chance to drink a coffee, to eat something, everything delicious, homemade, everything. So, the next one, it will be next month from what I know, on 27. Maybe we will be there also in a different location. But now, yeah, what can I say? For this one, thank you for watching. And give a like, give a share. And yeah. That's all. Let's go. Next one.